Good morning, everyone. Today we are going to discuss a poem. Name of poem is The Pictal, written by William Makepeace Thackeray. He born in India, went to England, and there he has written his whole literature. He has written so many poems. Among all, one poem is there in Ivar Slavas that we are going to discuss today. Name of poem is The Pictal. Before we start this poem, there is one question at the beginning that we are going to discuss. First question: what kind of poem do you like? We have been studying poem from our first standard, isn't it? Which kind of poem do you like? Some student may like serious poem. Some student may like humorous poem. Some students love to read animals poem. You know, these poems, why do we like them? That is a big question in front of us. Because in small paragraph, in small stanza, those poems are giving us happiness. Those poems are giving us a beautiful moral thought. Those poems are talking about life. Those poems are talking about nature. Those poems are giving very valuable messages to us, isn't it? And that's why we love them. Now let's read the poem what William Makepeace Thackeray has stated in his poem, which message he has given to us that we are going to discuss today. First stanza I am reading, you are also going to read with me in mind, as well as you are going to note down hard word. I will tell you meaning of hard word. You are going to note down in your notebook. Okay, you are going to recall this poem, you are going to recall the meaning of this poem, okay, because in exam there will be question over this poem, what will be the name of your first poem, The Pictal. It is some simple question, but you must keep in your mind. If you are not recalling it, if you are not reading at home, then our study will not be fruitful, and that's why you are going to recall it. The Pictal, written by, I hope you have written the name of writer in your notebook. Name of the writer is The Pictal, William Makepeace Thackeray. Let's read the first stanza. There lived a sage in the days of yours, and he a handsome pictal wore, but wondered much and sorrowed more because it hung behind him. I hope you too have read this poem, first stanza of this poem. That is really nice if you are reading at home. Let's see what William Makepeace Thackeray has stated in his first stanza. Before we discuss the first stanza, I will tell you the hard word you are going to note down in your notebook. Yore, your means once upon a time. Okay, once upon a time. Pictal means, as you know very well, what does mean by pictal? A ponytail, a long tail of hair. That is the pictal. Okay. Veni, Marathi madhe mantu apan veni. Maharaj lokanna asta baga. You know, you know very well what does mean by pictal. Okay, veni. The pictal, your means once upon time. Or means having, asne. Wondered, you know, acharachakit hone, vichar karne, here in this poem. Wondered, thinking. Sarut means sad, dukhi. Okay, more because hangs behind him. Now let's discuss what is in this. I hope you have written hard word in your notebook. Now let's see what is in the first stanza. There lived a sage in days of yore. Sage means sadhu log hote, you know, sadhu, you know, maharas, those. Says, once upon a time there was a sage, ek maharaj rahat hote, there was a saint actually, ek maharaj rahat hote, and he handsome pictal wore. That sage, that, you know, saint, that, you know, great person who is having too much knowledge, that person having a pictal, okay, beautiful pictel, handsome, you know, good looking pictel that sage was having, but wonder much and sorrowed more. But this person who is having too much knowledge, he is having a beautiful pigtail, okay, ponytail, okay, that this sage is having, though wondered, thinking actually, and being nervous, being sad more. Why is thinking too much and being sad? Because his ponytail is hanging behind him. That is the reason, and because of that he is being sad actually. I hope you have understood the first stanza. Let's see the second stanza now. He mused upon the curious case, and sore he would change the pictel place and have it hanging at his face, not dangling there behind him. This is the second stanza. Mused, by being astonished, he is thinking. Acharyachakit hoon vichar karta hai. He mused upon the curious case. He is thinking that this sage, William Makepeace Thackeray is saying, there is a sage actually, and this sage is, you know, being astonished and thinking, being astonished and thinking. Why he is thinking? Because he want to study about this curious case. Which curious case? The ponytail, the pigtail is behind him, and this is a curious case for this sage. ये जो पोनी टेल है वो बिहाइंड, यू नो, बिहाइंड दिस सेज, यू नो वेरी वेल वेर दैट पोनी टेल इज. ऑलवेज वी सी दैट वेनी मागी असते, पोनी टेल ऑलवेज बी बिहाइंड अस, इजंट इट. दिस पर्सन, दिस सेज हु इज हैविंग ग्रेट नॉलेज, ग्रेट पर्सन, यू नो, सेइंग टू हिमसेल्फ, खुद को कह रहा है. व्हाट ही इज सेइंग, म्यूज्ड अपॉन दिस क्यूरियस केस, ही इज सेइंग टू हिमसेल्फ, एक्चुअली आई अस्टुनिश. ये बड़ा आदमी, यू नो, हु इज हैविंग टू मच नॉलेज, दिस पर्सन इज, यू नो, सेइंग, मैं खुद ही आश्चर्यचकित हो गया. क्यों हो गया? तो आई वॉन्ट टू नो अबाउट दिस क्यूरियस केस. विच क्यूरियस केस? द पोनीटेल इज बिहाइंड मी, एंड दिस इज अ वेरी क्यूरियस केस फॉर मी, एंड आई नो वॉन्ट टू नो वाई इट इज बिहाइंड मी. हाँ, उसके लिए वो क्यूरियस हो रहा है. And sore is a word, it is a past form of sway, okay, past form of sway. Sore means, you know, shapad ghene, okay, in Marathi we say shapad ghene, kasam lena, isn't it, in Hindi. And sore, it is a past form of sway in English. Sway ka past form kya ho raha hai? Sore ho raha hai. So what he is saying, and so he would change the pictel place. Now he is, you know, this great person, sage, is doing great commitment with himself. Which commitment he is doing? Actually, I found one curious case, sage is saying, this great person is saying, William Makepeace Thackeray is saying, there is one sage actually, and he found one curious case. This sage found one curious case. Which case he found? The pictel is behind him. That is the curious case for him, isn't it? Now he is doing great commitment to himself. Which kind of great commitment he is doing? He is saying to himself that I will change the pictel place now. The pictel place I am going to change. The pictel is behind me. It is handsome actually. That pictel place I am going to change. This is a great commitment he is doing to himself. And have it hanging at his face. Where I will change the place of my pictel, the sage is saying, actually my pictel is behind me. It should be on my face. It should look beautiful on my face. It is behind me, isn't it? This, you know, person, this great person, this sage is saying to us, I will anyhow, in any circumstances, I will change the pictel place now. How? And have it hanging at his face, actually. A pictel is behind me that I will bring on my face in anyhow, not dangling there behind him. My pictel, says he, saying, my pictel is dangling behind me actually. It should, you know, dance front of me. At least I can see. It is imagination. It is the thought of this sage. He's saying it should be on my face. It is just meaningless actually behind me. It is dangling, and that is the you know, whatever it is behind me, it doesn't matter because I can't see it. It is the mindset of this great person. I hope you have understood the second stanza too. Let's see the third stanza. He says he, great person, says what he says, what he's saying to us. Let's see. Says he, the mystery I have found, I will turn me around. He turned him around, but still it hangs behind him. This great person now telling us what he is telling us. Actually, I have found one mystery. Mystery means good, adbhut, isn't it? Adbhut. You know very well adbhut, what does mean by mysterious thing, isn't it? We like to see. Says he, our sage, great person, वो बोल रहा है कि मैंने mystery find किया है, एक great mystery मैंने find out किया है. The mystery I have found, I will turn me around. How I will change the pictal place? Shall I tell you? Sage is saying, what is saying? I will tell you, I have found, I have discovered one beautiful mystery. What is that mystery? Actually, I will turn me around. If I want to change my pictal place, what I have to do? Just I have to, you know, turn around. I have to spin, then definitely the pictal which is behind me, it will come on my face. This is a mentality. I will turn him around, he turned him around. Agar main khud ko, you know, khud ke, you know, if I move around myself actually, main khud hi mood jaunga, तो दिस पिक्टल विल बी यू नो ऑटोमेटिकली इट विल कम ऑन माय फेस. मैं खुद को चेंज करूंगा, वो उस जगह को चेंज करेगी. यू नो द पिक्टल विल चेंज इट प्लेस. मैं खुद टर्न हो जाऊंगा और ये पिक्टल भी चेंज हो जाएगी. आई विल टर्न मी अराउंड. मैं खुद को चेंज टर्न करूंगा. आई विल स्पिन अराउंड मी. ही विल टर्न मी अराउंड. ही टर्न हिम अराउंड. वो बोल रहा है कि मैं चेंज हो जाऊंगा अभी. यू नो आई विल टर्न, आई विल स्पिन. And he turned him around. मैं खुद को ही turn कर लिया. वो sage is saying, I will turn me around. He turned him around. But still it hangs behind him. If you are, you know, spinning, if you two are, you know, you are watching video now. If you suppose having a ponytail, pigtail, okay. And if you want to bring, it is actually, we don't want to bring, it should be here. It is looking beautiful behind us only. If it comes on our face, then it is not going to look good, isn't it? Then this sage is saying actually, what it is saying, and I want to bring this pictel on my face. And for that, what I'm doing, just what I have to do, I have found one great mystery. What I have to do, just I have to turn myself around me. I have to just spin, then what will happen? The pictal place will change. The ponytail will come on my face. It is the mentality of this sage. I hope you have understood third stanza too. Now fourth stanza. Then round and out and in. Then round and out and in. All the puzzle sage did spin in vain. It mattered not a pin. The pictal hung behind him. What has happened in fourth stanza? This sage, this great person, Sadhu Maharaj, what he is doing? Then he round and out and in, continuously is spinning around himself. Why is he spinning? Because he want to change the pictal place now. Then round and out and in, continuously he is spinning. Okay, all day the puzzle sage did spin. Not for 15 minutes. Not for half an hour, not for 1 hour, continuously whole day he is spinning around himself because he want to bring his pictal on his face. He want to change the pictal place. He is doing great commitment and putting 1000 efforts to bring his pictal on his face. But you know what is going to happen? Does he change his pictal place? No, definitely. In vain, whatever efforts he was putting, those efforts have gone in vain, meaningless, arthahin efforts, you know, in vain. His efforts have gone in vain. Vain means arthahin. You know, those his efforts are not having any kind of importance. Those efforts, he's just, you know, doing meaninglessly actually. In vain, it mattered not a pin. कितना ही अगर ये आदमी प्रयास किया तो कैन ही चेंज द पिक्टल प्लेस. नो, डेफिनेटली इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेंज द पिक्टल प्लेस. इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू मैटर अ पिन एक्चुअली. ही कैनॉट चेंज एटलीस्ट अ पिन प्लेस, अ पिन ड्रॉप, अ पिन यू कैन से. ये जो इसकी पिक्टल है वो पिक्टल पिन जितना भी मूव करे थोड़ा ही भी जगह नहीं छोड़ पाएगी. You know, it is permanent actually, and it is not going to change. वो थोड़ा भी मुंह नहीं होने, इंच भी जगह वो अपनी जगह छोड़ के इधर उधर नहीं आने वाली है. इसके कान पे भी नहीं आएगी, इसके मुंह पे भी नहीं आएगी. But this, you know, person is thinking that I will bring anyhow my pictle on my face. Everything has gone in vain, and it matter not a pin. ये थोड़ा बहुत भी matter नहीं किया इसको. ओ, पिक्टल थोड़ा भी उसके सामने आई नहीं है, इसके कान के भी ऊपर नहीं है, किधर भी नहीं घूमी, नहीं होने वाला है ये. हाउ कैन ही थिंक लाइक दिस, इजंट इट? ये थोड़ा भी नहीं मूव हुआ. द पिक्टल हंग्स बिहाइंड हिम स्टिल. यस, डेफिनेटली इट इज गोइंग टू बी बिहाइंड हिम ओनली. इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू कम ऑन हिज फेस. इट इज, इजंट इट? इट इज ट्रूथ एक्चुअली, परमानेंट ट्रूथ. इफ इज टू पुटिंग थाउजेंड एफर्ट्स, नथिंग, एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग इन वेन. ओके, बिकॉज हिज एफर्ट्स आर नॉट, यू नो, फ्रूटफुल एक्चुअली. हिज नॉट, यू नो, इफ ही इज पुटिंग अ पर्टिकुलर टारगेट ही इज कीपिंग, मीन्स यू नो दैट शुड बी इन यूर हैंड एक्चुअली. गॉड नेचर हैज, यू नो, मेड अस एक्चुअली. नेचर हैज गिवन अस लाइफ, एंड दैट दोज थिंग वी कैनॉट चेंज एक्चुअली, इज इट? For example, we cannot bring a star on the earth, isn't it? Just, it is imagination. I will bring the stars for you. We can say, we just promise. But we cannot bring in reality. This is the imagination of this person, this sage. Now, fifth stanza. And right and left and round about, up and down and in and out. ये आदमी जो है ना, एक टाइम में समझ में नहीं है इसको. तो व्हाट ही इज डूइंग इन नेक्स्ट डे, व्हाट ही इज डूइंग, लेट्स सी इन फिफ्थ स्टैंजा, व्हाट ही इज डूइंग. एंड राइट, सम टाइम ही इज गोइंग टू राइट साइड नाउ इन नेक्स्ट डे, सम टाइम ही इज गोइंग टू लेफ्ट साइड, यू नो, कंटिन्यूअसली ही इज पुटिंग हिज एफर्ट्स. देन राइट, सॉरी, एंड राइट एंड लेफ्ट एंड राउंड अबाउट. सम टाइम वो राइट को जा रहा है, सम टाइम ही इज गोइंग टू लेफ्ट, एंड सम टाइम मूविंग अराउंड हिमसेल्फ, स्पिनिंग, इजंट इट? Sometimes doing up and down, you know, but everything has gone in vain. In and out, jumping, okay, everything, all efforts he's putting to bring his pictle on his face. Okay, he turned, but still the pictle stout. Stout means here, meaning of stout is brave. Brave, you know, sure. Brave, he turned actually. खुद को ये पिक्टल का प्लेस चेंज करने के लिए बहुत सारा प्रयास कर रहा है, बट इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेंज एक्चुअली, इजंट इट? बट स्टिल द पिक्टल स्टाउट. स्टाउट का मतलब क्या है? ब्रेव. ब्रेव बोले तो इट इज रियली टू ब्रेव. इफ यू आर, यू नो, पुटिंग योर थाउजेंड एफर्ट्स, दोज एफर्ट्स विल बी, यू नो, मीनिंगलेस, बिकॉज दिस पिक्टल इज टू ब्रेव देन यूर एफर्ट्स, इजंट इट? विलियम मैकपीस ठाकरे इज सेइंग. To whom? To says what he is saying. Actually, this pictle is too brave. It is too stout. Hung steadily behind him. ये पीछे ही रहने वाली है. This pictle is not going to change the pictle place. That place, isn't it? Not going to change. It is not going to come on his face. I hope you understood fifth stanza too. Now sixth stanza. That is stanza. That is last. Let's see what is in last stanza. And though his efforts never slack. Slack means, you know, not doing slow his efforts. Continuously he is putting his efforts. See, still he didn't understand what he is not going to change the pictel place. He didn't understand yet. He is not doing his efforts slow. He's not slowing actually. What slack means? Mand hone, kam karna. Okay. Mandar huna. And though his efforts never slack, he's putting continuously his efforts. He's not, you know, thinking that it is not going to change, the pictorial place is not going to change. He's not thinking about that. He's, you know, not stopping to himself. वो खुद ये एफर्ट जो कर रहा है, ये एफर्ट जो पुट कर रहा है ये आदमी, ये सेज हु इज हैविंग ग्रेट नॉलेज, वो रुक रहा नहीं है. कंटिन्यूसली इज पुटिंग हिज एफर्ट्स एंड दो ही ट्विस्ट एंड ट्विर्ल एंड टैक. कभी कभी ट्विस्ट हो रहा है, ट्विस्ट का मतलब बेंड होना, ओके. ट्विस्ट हो रहा है, कभी ट्विर्ल, यू नो, टर्न अराउंड. ट्विर्ल का मतलब होता है खुद के खुद ही घूम जाना, यू नो, ट्विर्ल, टर्न अराउंड, खुद के आसपास ही घूमना, यू नो, खुद घूम जा रहा है. ही ट्विस्ट एंड ट्विर्ल एंड टैक. टैक मीन्स यू नो डील विथ ऑल एफर्ट्स. समटाइम यू नो स्पिनिंग अराउंड हिमसेल्फ, समटाइम गोइंग टू राइट साइड, समटाइम गोइंग टू लेफ्ट साइड, समटाइम डूइंग जंप, यू नो, होल एफर्ट्स, नॉट फॉर हाफ एन आवर, नॉट फॉर 15 मिनट, not for 1 hour, whole day he is doing his work, though he is not, you know, learning from that this pictorial place is not going to change. And though he twist and twirl and tack, actually khud ko bend kar raha hai, baad mein khud ke aaju baaju mein, khud ke baaju mein ghum raha hai, you know, turning around himself, spinning around himself, he dealt with all efforts, sab kuch kar liya is aadmi ne. At the end he learned, alas, still faithful to his back. अभी रो रहा है आदमी, बोल रहा है, ओ माय गॉड, आई हैड यू नो डन अ वेरी ग्रेट कमिटमेंट टू माय सेल्फ, एनी हाउ आई विल चेंज द पिक्टल प्लेस. इट इज द व्हाट द कमिटमेंट एक्चुअली ऑफ दिस ग्रेट पर्सन, बट होल थिंग, होल एफर्ट्स हैव गॉन इन वैन, इजंट इट. Alas, at the end, oh my God, alas, still faithful to his back. This pictel, which is behind me, is still faithful to its back. Iske place ko pura tarah se, puri tarah se, kya hai, faithful hai. You know, it is not, in Marathi we say, vishwasu. Khub vishwasu ahe ya place over. Kya hai, pictel. It is not going to change its place. The pictel hangs behind him. And still the pictel is behind him only. He cannot bring on his face and his, you know, efforts, his whatever he was doing, that was meaningless actually. You know, through this poem, William Makepeace Thackeray has given us a very great message actually. Which message he has given? Actually, this is a great person. This sage is having too much knowledge. Why William Makepeace Thackeray has said, there is a sage. Why he didn't say there is a common man? Because he want to tell us that a person who is having too much knowledge, that person doesn't know a common sense. This beautiful message William Makepeace Thackeray has given to us. Well, let's stop for a day. Thank you.